The Paducah Police, SWAT team, and other authorities took this man into custody on drug charges. Detectives say they received word that 27-year-old Keontae Vaughn had allegedly been selling illegal drugs. Authorities served search warrants at two different homes for Vaughn yesterday morning. Police say they found 4.5 grams of cocaine before taking him to the McCracken County Jail. He's now charged with trafficking and possessing cocaine.